it through. Inspect your own, what lives on that, and not a louse or two. For the life he's living, man is never sharp enough. He doesn't even notice all its lies and bluff. So make yourself a plan, and be a leading light. Then make yourself a sick man, you'll never get it right. For the life he's living, man is now bad enough. All his aspirations taste like sweet to snuff. So run and find your gun, but like it is running too. You think you're running after luck, it's doubled back on you. The monstrous numbers of the poor, not these few creatures here, oh no. No, the real destitute of London will come by the thousands. Can you picture them at a medal ceremony? Not a very festive sight. You know, they just don't look appetizing. Do you know what scrofula is, Brandon? Oh. Erysipelas? It just doesn't seem fitting that the Olympic athlete should be greeted with that. Flowers, yes, not erysipelas. And then the halt, the lame and the blind. Oh, it should be avoided, Brown. Well, you say your police will get rid of them, but you don't even believe that yourself. What will it look like? Hundreds of poor, diseased creatures clubbed to death outside the velodrome. The Olympic mascot clutched between their flaking stumps. Very ugly. Very depressing. What does sickle really wants to think of it? A small chair, please.